deep brain stimulation is typically done in three stages. Stage one involves placing small screws, called bone markers, under the scalp while you're asleep. MRI and CT scans are obtained to assist in DBS placement. You are able to go home the same day of stage one surgery. Stage two involves the placement of the electrodes and is scheduled about 1 week after the stage one surgery. During this procedure, you'll be awake and receive IV pain medication and a numbing of the scalp. Being awake is vital so that the surgeon can determine the proper location for the electrodes. When located properly, the DBS system will reduce your symptoms with minimal side effects. This is a 3 to 5 hour surgery, followed by a 1 to 3 day hospital stay. There'll be surgical dressings on your head where the incisions for DBS placement were made. You may notice a small, temporarily raised area under your scalp behind your ear where the wires are stored. Stage three is the under-the-skin placement of the battery, which powers the DBS system, and the lead extender, which extends from the head to the chest. This is done about 1 week after the DBS electrodes in the brain are placed. You are asleep for this surgery and will go home the same day. The lead extender wire is connected to the electrode wire implanted in stage two. The battery is placed just below the collarbone, and all wires are then connected and tested. Following stage three, the DBS system is left in the off position until you follow up with neurology for programming. Videos that talk about other parts of the DBS process are available for viewing on this website. Printed information, called Health Facts for You, is also available, either online at uwhealth.org or from our clinic.